You know, people are in crisis, and usually they deal with crisis through food. So part of it is like, how do you get them out of crisis, and really just how do you like be deliberate and think a little bit ahead of who you want to be? Everybody's got a future perfect self, and it's like, you know, oh, I'll hit the treadmill after I eat this, you know, pint of ice cream. And it's sort of like, wouldn't you like to feel good now and every day? And part of it is those little victories that you get.